Let's begin with the highly anticipated production of Shakespeare's great story about power and passion, Antony and Cleopatra. Ray Fiennes, a renowned Shakespeare interpreter, returns to the National where he first achieved success and is joined by Tony Award winner Sophie Okonedo as Cleopatra. The play is set after Caesar's death, where General Mark Antony rules Rome. Antony has fallen passionately in love with the Egyptian queen, but politics intercedes to seal the fate of the famous couple.